Let's have a look at what's inside the box. Inside the box are two MIDI cables for connecting to external MIDI devices, a USB cable to connect to your computer, a power supply, and circuit. You also get a user guide. On the reverse of the user guide is a serial number and bundle code. These are important for registering your unit and getting your free stuff. So click here to do that.